It's turbulent. I mean, it's scary. The issue at hand is that we have a river. Every year, the water raises up and raises up. You end up with logs filling up against the bridge, which further raises the water up. Then the river can overtop its banks and actually flow into the manufacturing industrial center. That's a problem.
A manufacturing industrial center is a designated industrial center for businesses that produce goods and services. Sumner is one of the largest mixes in Washington state.
Being located on the shores of the White River is where the distribution centers are. The river follows a somewhat tortuous path. The further you go downstream, you find that it's located with warehouses on this side, and you find warehouses over here. Mother Nature does what Mother Nature does. The river will take things back unless we help it claim other things.
The businesses there really shouldn't have to worry about flooding. That's not what they're there for. They're really there to operate a business and be successful.
This is really a regional issue, the solution of which is in Sumner, because we have 16,000 jobs within the manufacturing industrial center that surely would be impacted by the flooding. But more important than that, it's a regional distribution center.
The goods that are being sent in and distributed are representing also billions of dollars as well. So the economic impact is huge. We have Amazon, Costco, Helly Hansen, Office Depot, and a whole slew of others in that Sumner industrial area. Fortune 500, well-known brand names.
The MIC has become a major hub for Amazon. Maybe 10,000 trips a day that could be cut off in terms of delivery to South Sound homes. We're protecting land, but we're also giving land back to nature by creating a floodplain area that is also critical in terms of habitat restoration, ties into the tribal interest, which ties into other environmental groups' interests, ties into the whole health of the Puget Sound.
We have to be forward-thinking. We have to plan for the future, and we also have to position ourselves so that we have the ability to create more jobs. Doing nothing is not an option.
We can't do it alone, and it shouldn't be done alone because it's a regional issue. We've done the necessary studies and the modeling that you have to do for a project like this. You know, this is something that's going to work well past when I'm on the planet. It's a very sustainable solution.